Two teens are charged with making a terroristic threat after police say they threatened to shoot up schools in Genesee County last month. Batavia police say the teens, 12 and 13 year olds, were attending Notre Dame High School when they made a phone call to the suicide hotline. During the call, police say they threatened to immediately shoot up a school. All schools in the county went into a lockout mode as police investigated. The threat was later deemed not